While it's not always easy, the United States and Pakistan have vital strategic interests that converge in the fight against terrorism. And Pakistan faces a very real threat. They have suffered far more casualties, civilians and military alike. It is their mosques and markets and police stations and homes that have been bombed and attacked. And so we are committed to working with Pakistan to confront this threat. And we've had a lot of tangible results from our cooperation. I mean, most recently, the Pakistanis helped to roll up Al-Qaeda's number two. They have been helping us continue to dismantle the Al-Qaeda network that is inside Pakistan. So I have no argument with anyone who says this is a very difficult and complex relationship, because it is. But I also believe strongly that we have to work together despite those difficulties. And with respect to the Haqqani network, we are in the final formal review that has to be undertaken to make a government-wide decision to designate the network as a foreign terrorist organization. But remember, we've already designated the key leaders. We have already, I did that some time ago, to make it clear that the leaders of this organization fell under the foreign terrorist designation. So we're going to continue to struggle against terrorism, and in particular against those who have taken up safe havens inside Pakistan, and we're going to continue to work with our Pakistani counterparts to try to root them out and prevent them from attacking Pakistanis, Americans, Afghans, or anyone else.